You should have seen what we did to Archie Goldie and Stephen Pettipaw last week. After we beat them up so bad, the Cuban and I, you know, they have the nerve to want to have a street fight. Well, I'm going to tell you one thing. Archie Goldie. The Cuban and I, we grew up on street fights. We know everything to be known about street fights. Don't you ever tell anybody that you're the stomper, because we stomped you last week more than anybody ever stomped anybody. And what are we going to do to them, Cuban?
Archie Goldie and the student party pat, when you talk about love, we are the greatest. When you talk about boxing, we are tigers. When you talk about wrestling, we are the master of disaster. And if you talk about a street fight in Cuba, when we fight to the finish. We fight in the park. We fight in the park in the night.
That's exactly what we do over there.
That you want. And there's no way that a two Canadian like Archie Goldie and a Stephen Paddy Pat can go in that ring and try to be Sweet Daddy Sick and the Cuban Assassin. Is too much for you two guys to handle.
And he was trying to disguise himself as a good old American.
Oh, I can tell you this. We had a great time paying for this.
Right, we turned it.